So they talk about me a bit, and some people wonder, how did I get here? I'll tell you how. My first wife says I'm like Jax. Not Dax, Jax, Jax Teller. I am like my dad. I don't have to tell you the whole story. People would meet me, and there would be some reference that would come up to Ken Darwin. And then they look at me again, and say, "Hey, you look like Kenny. Are you his son? You're his son. I heard about you. Your dad's Kenny D." And it's like that, and even more. "Oh my God, everyone, hey, come here. This is Ken Darwin's son." If you didn't get that kind of reaction around the town when you mention who your dad is, then you didn't have my life. I am a result of that. I didn't have to say what I did yet at this point. I'm just the son of, and I look like him. Well, if you look like him, the next thing people wonder is, are you like him? You sound like him. You dress like him. You're in the same place as him. You got a motorcycle. Had a Triumph Daytona 955. That's the bad guy's bike from Mission Impossible. Tom Cruise rode the naked bike, the speed triple. KD on his Snap-on tools. All of the Snap-on tools are engraved with KD, every one of them. What does that mean? Means that you value your stuff one by one. You are about your tools, and those are never going missing. You would not want to end up with a KD wrench in your set. If you ever did later, you come and give it back and say, whoa shit, yeah, sorry. Look at my number that's here. I'm staring right at it, and I'm perfectly centered. Like centered with my eyeballs. Can't miss that. Recently came across this one. I can't believe it matches twice. It seems impossible. A 42 and a 43. About my mom. Oh, your mom's Linda. Oh my goodness. Well, then you must be the right son. Yes, everybody knows your mom, Linda. A little different, a little bit the same. Why? Because the men around her, she was a paramedic, and her other job was she worked at the mine. She was the first aid, the head of the first aid. I mean, whoever's working at the mine, there's always a head of the first aid on the shift. So that was her. How did they get there to the mine, Afton Mine? Well, they all drove. Well, my mom is everything that the man is. They're doing the same jobs. But she also had a baby. I know, she didn't have a baby just that morning, but she reminded them, but she is also a mother. And the way she would trump them with that is too much. I mean, I got some other mother issues because I had some other mothers. And they showed me another side of what a mother can be, and a very, very powerful and it's peace and it's beauty and it's the ballast that could embrace you and engulf you and absorb you, like the mothership, like a giant whale under the ocean. And you go, oh my God, I didn't realize it was that, it's that big. Yes, this is the mothership. Oh, you just had no idea until you go there. Well, that's why the mother can function this way. This is why the mother can do all this stuff. You didn't know. So the mother has a support network which exists in another way that is tapped into and cannot be broken. So she could compete with the men because she worked out. You know, she could flex, say, look what I got, and show up. She had pretty much a Playboy model body. Her ratios were all like Playboy model. And she had biceps. And she just had the look. So she made it to the mine. Well, when everyone else drove there, she made it 2.5 hours on her bicycle. Well, 2.5 hours, and then to work an 8-hour shift, and then ride 2.5 hours home. Are you getting that? 5 hours on a bicycle, plus an 8-hour work shift. Actually, I think the shifts were longer. Yeah, I think it was a longer. I think they slept there for a period too. I don't want to be incorrect about that. Anyway, I'll keep it short. Oh yeah, the point is this. I can make a statement maybe that I'm going to be mayor of Vancouver. Well, from out of the blue, you might have a list of good ideas, but maybe you stole those good ideas from someone else. Maybe they're good ideas, but you're not going to follow through. It's different if those are your own ideas. You're more likely to follow through because those are your babies. You're not just going to send them off to the wilderness. You're going to see them through and name them and raise them up. Like the BluewayGreenway. Sounds like Dr. Seuss. So if I tell you where I came from, 737, maybe you know more where I'm going.